number 92, the Silver Star, northbound into West Palm Beach. Here he comes now. Give you a look at the baggage car. All the baggage, check baggage going on this train will be on the bottom end of the train, carrying Fred. Here he comes. Dining car and two sleepers. Baggage car on the bottom. We're going to turn this off so we can board it. We'll be back. Well, we're stopped here in Palm Beach, showing the corridor. We are in the standard bedroom end of the car. Standard bedroom here. And
we even get water.
Madame. He's very happy.
Yes.
The interior of our little cubbyhole, the upstairs berth, made up for day travel.
Right.
And our little compartment. Two chairs.
Okay. Here
I. We've just rolled into Lakeland. Right out our bedroom window. And you can see across the street, across the platform. Beautiful downtown, all laid out like a park. The brand new depot, Lakeland Depot, I'll show you up here. Two levels, very pretty depot. And it's 11:07, got almost an hour's worth of ride ahead of us yet. Look at downtown Plant City. It's outside from the tracks. The trail line that you see just a couple of hundred feet behind these buildings just crossed us at the Diamond and is going to Yeoman Yard. We will go to Yoseda Yard. They were two separate yards during the era of two separate railroads. We are on our approach to the east end of Yoseda Yard now. Set out track ends and wheel stops. Hello, George. Smile for us. Thank you. This is 10th Avenue, Ybor City. We're backing to the south, around the west leg of the line. We'll give you a look. Block signal. And a curve back to the main line. Right now. West Y. Head out this window is the baggage car, and the rest of the train is behind us. I'll spin around and give you a look at that in just a second. We will be taking this curve in my direction,
shoot in between.
In this direction.
Barely. Not much.
Anybody ready for Tampa?
I am.
Alright.
Yes, we sure are.
Alright.
Yeah, yeah, it won't be long now.
Alright.
About another 5 minutes.
A little bit in your window, but that's it.
Tampa, Tampa, Tampa.
We've got a restricting red over lunar right here. And it's dropped now, red over red. You see the main line? And I can see our next signal is approach. And now 2 mile run to Tampa Union Station. Mile post 880. Tampa is expanding. On ramps, off ramps. New highways north south. Diamond right here, 20 mile an hour. Begin Gary. Begin Greco. Mile post 881. To Tampa, Ybor City. Get them developed rapidly.
No kidding, that is strange.
And this is the streetcar crossing right here. Ybor City, 13th Street. Yard throat itself at Tampa Union Station looks just like this old rusty rail. This one rides outside the fence line. We will go inside the gate in just a moment. The gateway to the yard is right here. Amtrak private property. Their old wash rack. You can see the wash rack right here. Soap tank. And the head end of the platform. This is more than likely the engineer that will take this train north. It certainly is. I recognize him right away. Okay, we've made it to Tampa. We'll give you a look around after a while, and a report back. But all the folks want to get on this train. We saw our good friend Joe Oates last week climbing off this train. We're gonna make one stop for a brake test, and then we will slide onto the spot. So we're gonna pack up our toys and get ready to get off. That's it for Amtrak's 92, the Star. That's it for us. We're on the platform in Tampa Union at Zone 1. Look at the bag of Chandlersville. We know there was one guy on this train looking for us. Signalman Bogard. We knew he was on board. Say hello, Bo. Perfect. We had a great ride up on 92. 92 is deposited safely in Tampa Union Station and is now on his way north. Be in New York tomorrow. Here to go. Wishing you a safe trip, 92. We'll see you on the next one. And the good news is, as soon as he gets 2 miles out and in the clear, 91 will be on his way. Join us then. Train number 91 is backing into 123. There's his, you heard that high-pitched squeak. Conductor signaling. 3 means go backwards. That first stop was a safety stop. Looks like Bobby Strickland up there. We'll check and see. I thought Bobby retired. We'll go out and see him in a minute. Time to load up. Let's go, folks. Okay, we are rocking and rolling. We're out of Winter Haven on our way to Sebring. Look at the dining car. The bumps and lurches that you feel. Yeah, I know I'm shaky, not a really steady hand, but it's not my fault. We're doing 79 mile an hour right now. Too bad you couldn't join us for lunch. I'm going to spin this around and show you the other end of the dining room. Sure wish you were with us. Station stop is Sebring. see right there. Florida East Coast Railway came across right there at that corner. You'll see a church steeple for a landmark right here on the west side of town. Just one block west of that. This brake's grabbing in. We are sliding right to a smooth stop. Downtown Okeechobee. That's us. Wasn't much, but that was Marcy's feces crossing going to the lake. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll let you know when you move.
Thanks.
Okay. 5, Heritage Engine. On the lead, number 11 trail.